The three teams, the three biggest teams with analytics, the most analytical teams in the NFL. Browns, Ravens, and Eagles. How come it works for the Ravens and the Eagles? And it doesn't work for me. Why?
Because those teams are smart on Sunday at 1 o'clock.
Yes, and Aaron, that's going to bring me to this point. The scariest thing I read from Tony was that analytics is basically calling plays on Sunday. Man, I'm going to tell you something. Stefanski's a puppet.
Yeah. That's what I took out of it.
Absolutely.
You know, Riz, we don't have this situation here because we have one of the greatest baseball managers of all time who manages in town.
Aaron,
but the whole thing is, in baseball, none of the managers have any power. All the front offices call the shots about how you pitch to every single, what pitchers go in the game when. Why was Blake Snell pulled out of the World Series? Because the front office said so.
Okay, here's my point, though. Great example of how to use analytics. And Andre has told us this many times. I've seen it for myself. Terry Francona, Guardians manager, takes all the analytics. But during the game, it's still baseball. And during the games on Sundays, it's still football, Rizzo. Like, they completely take the football out of it. Analytics doesn't account for weather or human. Like, in other words, the game isn't played on paper or on a screen.
Right. By a computer.
It's played on the field by angry men.
Yes. 11 of them.
And, well,
and they're cold.
Not on our team.
Oh, okay.